Are you ready for one killer whale of a tale?
The ancient Romans called him Orca or Canis, Latin for the bringer of death.
Meet Moby Dickhead.
Oh my God.
It's Richard Dumbledore Harris versus a mighty black and white fish. Moby Dickhead. He's got some damn good reasons to be a dick. Once a peaceful orca minding his own business, he witnessed the murder of his wife.
He hit the female.
He sounds almost human.
It's not a he, it's a her.
How do you know?
You can tell by the hook-shaped fin.
And he saw the fetus of his child drop right out on the poop deck.
It's okay. It's gone. It's gone. You flushed it over.
What's the matter? You want revenge? Son of a bitch!
Moby Dickhead.
I come out and fight you!
The Moby Dickhead.
Subscribe to the Trailers That Smell and follow us at Trailers PU. And please visit theaterofguts.com.
There's only one creature in the world that could do that. A killer whale.